Marco Reus's last goal for Dortmund was against Hoffenheim in September. The five-time DFB-Pokal winners face the Sinsheim club 33 days on as they look to book a place in the third round. Third meeting between these two in the DFB-Pokal. Dortmund's success on previous two occasions. Got some work to do here, though. Here's Bebu. And Bebu hits it, could say. And Berisha, oh, wow. How about that for a block from Nico Schlotterbeck on the line? Just 2 minutes into this game. Some start from Hoffenheim, this. What a block that is. Borussia Dortmund out of the quarter-final stage last season. They have had a scare already. They've got the heads. It will fall here for Reus. From a fair way out. He's marking his 399th club appearance tonight. Coming forward with purpose again, Borussia Dortmund here. And Bamman with the save. Who's it going to fall to? Mokoko and... oh, Banner Gittin's getting in the way. Here's Reyna. And the free kick goes John Brooks's way. Determined to get this opening goal and made a bit of a hash of it here. Bano Gittins, nowhere to go. And Berisha and Stack, and Stack's on his way again. This is really good from Hoffenheim, really promising. Anton Stack over. Still searching for that first Hoffenheim goal, Anton Stack. Volf putting the pressure on and winning it back as well. Volf. And Bamman with the save again, and it still won't go in for Dortmund. Living a charmed life at the back, Matarazzo's team. Julian Brandt. It's a fine ball to find Reyna. And here's Reus, and it's it. Reus gets his goal. Just short of half-time. His 18th strike in this competition. One of his more scuffed efforts in front of the yellow wall. And he scores for the 165th time as well for his club on his turf. Standing foot did good. Well, Dortmund are halfway to the round of 16. The CEO Hans-Jürgen Watzke and Matthias Sammer watch on with intrigue. Reyna with the switch. Bino Gittins takes it down and attacks Hoffenheim here. Bino Gittins! Oh, he's that close. Determined to find this second goal as quickly as possible. Borussia Dortmund here. Can go left again. Reus waiting for it in the centre. Back for Mokoko! It's the first start in some 9 months for him tonight, for Dortmund. Really has been on the edge of things, though. Stoppage time. Marlon, this is where Dortmund want to be. Not where Hoffenheim want to be. Marlon up against Kabak. He can't get the better of him, and Kabak's been penalised. He's already got a yellow card. He's going to get another. And what hope Hoffenheim still had surely has now gone. A second yellow for Kabak, who's been a second-half sub tonight. Dortmund go through to the round of 16 for the 13th straight occasion and a sixth straight win over Hoffenheim. Reus's goal, all that mattered tonight.